I don't understand why anybody, I really don't get this. Why would anybody want to multitask and never be all in that moment right then? Like right now, I can tell we're all in this moment right now. Like we're in the moment and we're getting the most we can out of it and thinking about what to offer and what are we gaining from it. I mean, don't get me wrong. We are, like I'm thinking to myself, is Livy good? You know, like there's things in my mind, but like I'm like all in right now.
Over here we feel equal, feel like a family that'll never leave you. We ride hard for the boss, but the boss go for his people. I said our style ain't to ever boast, but we expanded up and down the coast. Starting a business, you always want to grow. Come, I'll teach you the ropes. We try and make change in the world. Really, why you think that we in it for? Yo, BDA gotta win it. We grew during the pandemic. Ayo, we all in this together. Phoenix rising through ashes, through any storm we can weather. Now watch us thrive in our classes. Hey.
Too many people want to be dividing their attention across so many things, and they feel like, oh, well, while I'm not doing this, I'll do that. And if I do two things at once, I feel that's when you just start moving a lot. And movement doesn't mean progress, right? Like, I forget that saying. There's like, movement does not equal progress. Progress is just being all in for every moment of every day, the good and the bad. The things that are so great and sweet in life, that are just f-ing awesome in life, part of what makes them so awesome are the really dark times. The example I always give is, you guys all will have your own examples, but like for me, the example is that, like, I like the beach and I like walking on it, but if I do that like 5 days in a row and don't immerse in serving someone, Like I feel it's no longer that entertaining or reinforcing to me. So I purposely force the Premack principle with something undesirable, and then it made that walking on the beach so much sweeter. Does that make sense? It's like contrast, you know? Like, do constantly immerse yourself into things that are undesirable. The more undesirable, the better. So weird, isn't it? And then all of a sudden those things that you love are so sweet. They're like this thing. It's like, wow, man, I cannot believe that moment. It was just so fucking awesome because of the moment that was right before it. When you know what you want, just like it made me think of Conor McGregor, like a guy like, not that he's the best human being, but, you know, he's got flaws, like Muddy Mayweather. In his mind, do you think losing ever enters his mind? Seriously, like I don't think he does. I'm not saying be like him because he's got a lot of flaws and stuff like that, but he decides in his mind that he's going to always win. And he doesn't think about the failure that could occur. Or I'm sure he thinks about defensive strategies and things like that, but in his mind, he's brainwashed himself. He's always gonna win. And that's what we have to continue doing as a team.
Phoenix rising through ashes, through any storm we can weather. Now watch us thrive in our